come with me to get Botox injections for my 4-year-old with cerebral palsy. Beckham has spastic cerebral palsy, so he gets very, very painful and intense injections in his legs in order to help with the spasticity in the muscles. So what they do with Beckham is they inject just enough to release as much spasticity as possible while still giving him the ability to move his legs. Let's go.
Are you excited? Go get those legs nice and loose, huh, Bubba?